Police are investigating after a man was injured in a drive-by shooting in southwest Fresno on Tuesday morning. It happened on Clara Avenue near North Avenue shortly before 9 a.m. Investigators say the victim, who is in his 40s, was shot multiple times in the leg. He was taken to a hospital, and his condition has not been released. Police are working to determine a motive for the attack. Anyone with information is asked to call the Fresno Police Department.